Hello everybody! Today it's another episode from the Quick and Easy series, and this time we'll make a cute decoration with many swirl shapes, so let's not waste any more time and let's get started. I prepared a piece of shiny thick paper that I will glue my pieces on. It's cut so it will fit in a photo frame that I have around, and I thought it would work nicely for today's project. As you can see, I marked the center of the paper with a small point with a pencil because I will make a sort of a spiral and I need it to be centered. If I would just approximate the center and glue everything just eyeballing it, things might be in the wrong position, so better just spend one more minute measuring first. My main shapes today are the swirls. I used 6 strips of paper, one over the other, for creating a thicker swirl, in order to have a greater impact on the eye. As usual, I will put in the description the link to my big swirl tutorial if you want to see in more detail how to make them. I made 5 of them, different sizes, in a decreasing manner, with 3 different colors. Then I added 3 more sets because I will have 4 sides of this spiral. I used the glue and some tweezers as my main tools in this particular case. With all the parts done, all I had left to do is glue them and create the pattern I wanted. Because the result should look like a pinwheel, all the swirls will be put in the same direction. Also, for them to be equally distanced, I try to imagine an X on the paper and glue the stems of the swirls accordingly. Although I tried my best to make 4 identical pieces from each swirl, it is unlikely everything will end up the same, so I had to tweak the shapes until I got to the desired result. When gluing them, try not to use too much glue, because unfortunately this paper is one of those on which you can see the slightest mark of unwanted glue or any other traces. I also made 4 teardrops and I glued them on the 4 sides between 2 swirls. Some small different sized tight coils will almost complete the look. I say almost because the final piece is a nice trinket added in the middle after I put my decoration in a frame. For securing it in place, I used some hot glue. And that's it. Hope you like it and don't forget to hit that subscribe button and leave a like. I was really strapped for time and I had to create something simple, for which I took inspiration from a child I have seen a while ago walking in the park with a pinwheel. This thing stuck with me because it reminded me of my childhood. Back then, of course, there were simpler pinwheels, not that colorful and complex like the one that child was playing with, but still it was one of my favorite toys, so it did not matter that much how it looked like. I believe it is important to have and make something that we like and offers us pleasure, not something no one else has or things that are better and nicer than other people's. With that in mind, enjoy your day and the things that surround you, especially nature and your loved ones, because they matter more than anything in the long run. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Take care.